Parvatmala as a preferred ecologically sustainable alternative to conventional roads in difficult hilly areas, National Ropeways Development Program will be taken up on PPP mode. The aim is to improve connectivity and convenience for commuters, besides promoting tourism. This may also cover congested urban areas where conventional mass transit system is not feasible. Contracts for 8 such ropeway projects for a length of 60 kilometres will be awarded in 22-23. With technical support from the Capacity Building Commission, central ministries, state governments and their infra agencies will have their skills upgraded. This will ramp up capacity in planning, design, financing, including innovative ways, and implementation management of the PM Gati Shakti infrastructure projects. Inclusive development, our second priority. Agriculture. The procurement of wheat in Rabi 21-22 and the estimated procurement of paddy in Kharif 21-22 will cover 1,208 lakh metric tons of wheat and paddy from 163 lakh farmers and 2.37 lakh crores will be the direct payment of MSP value to their accounts. Chemical-free natural farming will be promoted throughout the country with a focus on farmers' lands in 5-kilometre wide corridors along the river Ganga at the first stage. 2023 has been announced as the International Year of Millets. Support will be provided for post-harvest value addition, enhancing domestic consumption and for branding millet products nationally and internationally. To reduce our dependence on import of oil seeds, a rationalized and comprehensive scheme to increase domestic production of oil seeds will be implemented. For delivery of digital and high-tech services to farmers, with involvement of public sector research and extension institutions, along with private agri-tech players and stakeholders of agri-value chains, a scheme in PPP mode will be launched.
ಈ ಕ್ಷಣದ ಸುದ್ದಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಮನರಂಜನೆಗಾಗಿ ಪವರ್ ಟಿವಿ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಒತ್ತಿ.